Hey guys, Eric Jones here, and welcome to Vanishing Inks Masterclass featuring me, Eric Jones, where I'm quarantining from my home in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and I'm here to share with you some of my most intimate, deepest, darkest secrets, my favorite pieces of magic, and things that I think you could translate into a virtual space. In the first week, we're going to concentrate on intermediate and advanced technique with coins. There's going to be something for everyone. I'll give a few really cool pieces of magic that you can apply within a matter of minutes to go out and fool your friends and family, but I'll also include magic that will take a little bit more practice. In week two, I'm going to talk about some of the tricks that I use to fool Penn and Teller. I'll talk about things that I may have done on AGT, other television appearances, as well as a more intermediate and advanced technique. All of these things are going to expand on what you learned in week one and prepare you for what's to come. In week three, we're going to try something a little different and share some of my favorite pieces of magic with pasteboards. That's right, I'm going to do card tricks. The best part about this is there's going to be something for everyone. So if you've been doing magic for 2 days or 20 years, there's going to be something that you'll be able to enjoy. So guys, the magic that I've just covered, along with a lot of other tips, tricks, pieces of information, and anecdotes, are going to be available here on the masterclass. I really hope you join me.